Hey guys, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last time that we left off, we were on the home stretch to the end of the game, I'm pretty sure. And I'm super excited to get back into it because I have no idea how it's going to end. You know, like, this is the kind of game where I can't really predict what's going to happen. I mean, I feel like obviously we're going to meet Trilla again, but that's about it. That's like all I can think of, which is exciting because I kind of like being surprised. Last time that we left off, we had just gotten done going back to Bogano and going into the tomb. But yeah, we basically went down into the tomb and found Trilla down there, which was great. And she kind of screwed us over. We also had like a lot of these weird flashbacks, or they're not really flashbacks so much as it seemed like they were maybe part of the future, or maybe they're like premonitions of what the future could look like. I'm not really sure exactly. And then we ended up actually seeing what happened to Trilla with Sayre and that dynamic and how it kind of played out pretty rough. So yeah, basically the bad thing is Trilla has the locations of where all these kids are and we have to go stop them. Pretty pumped to continue. I have been really enjoying the last, I'd say 4 hours or 5 hours of this game has been really fun. You know, at first it was kind of slow and now it's really picking up with the story elements and all of the different layers and all the different characters and just really cool things, you know, like even having the Kyber crystal, like our lightsaber basically chose us, which is awesome. So yeah, I'm pumped to get back into it. Let's just do it, guys. Oh my god, what the fuck did I just drop into? Oh, Ogdu-Bogdu! Guys, this is not intentional. I am so spooked right now. Jesus Christ. I don't remember how to do anything! Uh-oh. Wow. Wow. Can you not? Heal! 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 Oh my god. Jesus fuck. Can you stop? I don't remember how to do anything. This is not good practice.
Thorsten!
Ogdu-Bogdu, please. Please. Please stop it. Oh my god.
Buddy.
Can you freeze yourself? What? Why am I not dodging? Stop it, let me in this chest. The only reason why I'm doing this is because I want to know what's in there. Yeah, F you. Oh my god. F you, Ogdu-Bogdu. I was sitting so far back in my chair. Oh, and you died with your tongue out too. Why? Well, but why though? Oh, this better be worth it. I don't know what this is, but that scared the living shit out of me. I loaded in and for some reason I must not have saved when I went back on the ship in the last episode. Oh, it's a poncho. That's the poncho I just got? That's what I want? Why would I ever wear this hideous piece of poop? No. You know what? We're gonna walk it up on the ship with this, okay? We gotta show Sayre how dumb this was. Okay, we're back here again. And just... Boggers, do you see this? Do you see this shit? I am pink. I'm pink.
Quiet.
Grease, look at my out. Not oh my god, I didn't Grease. See her there. Jesus.
Not only behind glass.
Look at me.
Otherwise, nature's not a
look
fan
at me.
Of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if
I've
you
already heard
noticed,
you say all this, I don't care. Sorry, bye.
For most
so we need to go to the Fortress Inquisitorius, which I'm guessing is on Nur. Right? This is the new planet, so... Yep. We're going. We're going.
I thought that name sounded familiar. He was one of the Jedi's most trusted generals.
Oh, really?
What, like some kind of war hero?
The Jedi were trained to disregard.
He was tough, guys.
But it's
he
easy
was
for
real
successful
tough.
Leaders to grow accustomed to fame and glory.
Well, he ain't gonna find that anymore.
No, he's not. Malakos had a knack for strategy and motivating his troops.
Probably why he's got those weirdos under his control.
Weirdos? Who are you calling a weirdo? Oh, the Knight Brothers? It's kind of mean, Grease. It's kind of mean.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
All right. Fortress Inquisitorius. We here.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on.
Cal likes her. 100% he likes her.
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Yeah, they don't trust her at all. He likes her, though. Did you see his face? He's like, haha. She's spunky.
Sister.
She's spunky.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Just be careful. I mean... What if her magic ends up, like, consuming her? Working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Oh, Grease.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh, so basically she can't go with us because she has to keep
inside,
the ship invisible. That kind of sucks.
So
she's not going to...
You find the holocron.
Should we stick together?
I want everybody to go with me.
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
So we're not going... to the actual, are we going to the actual planet or the ship? That's what I wonder. Oh, that looks cool. That's super pretty. Is he all right? Are you all right, buddy? I can't tell if he's having a moment, like... I think he was getting ready, he was preparing himself. It's like, I couldn't tell if he was scared or if he was okay, I don't know. Oh, this is cool. Whoa. I want to touch everything. Can I take one of these plants home with me? I want a glowing plant. Alright, I can't take any of this stuff. Sad life. Can I swim any faster? Or is it just that? Anything down here? Nope. I guess I can't. I want one of those plants, though. Where's Sarah? Oh, look at that. That's cool. Is that a shark, though? Because I don't think we learned how to fight sharks as a Jedi. I don't know if I see any goodies. Defensive perimeter. Yeah, yeah. But there's... Oh my god, there's so much area to explore. I have to. Like, can I go all the way down here? There's gotta be something hidden. Like, this seems like prime area for a crate or whatever. Doesn't it? That also looks like death. Certain death if I go any lower, you know? We just boil into oblivion. We could cook cow. That's just the end of it. Oh, he cooked himself. We can't go any further. We have pushed the boundaries of this game. There is no crate here. We spent so long in this area that the music actually stopped playing. There was no more music. They were like, listen, we ran out. Your time ran out. We didn't expect anyone to ever spend this much time in this area trying to explore, so we're just not even gonna bother to loop the track. I want a new poncho, though. This my life. Don't you forget. Fuck.
I don't need help to kill you.
Cal, you there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good to hear your voice here.
Okay, I gotta get back in the rhythm.
Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the
move. All the way down there? Is this just a straight shot? What's this? Oh, that's where I am. Yeah. Ooh, it kind of seems like a very similar hallway to what we've explored before. Any poncho? Poncho? Anything?
It's locked. What do you think?
Go ahead and splice it. Oh no, I fucking hate these guys. Oh fuck, they always do this. Quit picking me up. I fucking hate that move. Oh, I'm in the water. Can I heal in the water? I can't. I'm just trying to take a swim. Goodbye. I can't heal down here. Fucking A. Can I, like... I'm gonna die just because I'm in... What the fuck just happened? Do they just kill themselves? Oh, yeah, he did. Go on, go on, go, 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 little buddy. I want to see this robot whoop his ass. Go, 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 go. Bitch slap him. Do it. Yeah. So do you turn on me eventually or do you stay a friend? I think it stays a friend, guys. I need to stop fucking around is what I need to do.
We've got this, right? You want to handle this?
What else can I do again?
Jedi hit. His child fears us. Do not let him escape. Converge on the target.
No! I keep making the mistake of,
hey, bud.
Holding L1.
He's wounded.
There's too many of them.
I got this. Just keep slipping past.
Alright, I need to...
Fight us, you coward!
Can you, like, back the fuck up? They're pissing me off.
He's hit! Get the target! Mastery confirmed! We won't be routed! Did I hit?
Oh my god. You guys are so fucking annoying. They're bullying me!
Target's got a stim. You are so very weak.
Yeah, I know. Clearly I'm fucking weak. Look at me.
We'll win easy.
I am so sick of you. Yes! God damn, they were bullying me. The crowds are tough. They're real tough. I can't even imagine playing this on a harder difficulty, honestly. It would take forever. It'd be tough. Oh, where'd you come from? You sneaky?
You and me. Come back here.
What? There we go.
Let's give him a thrashing. Watch out, he's deadlift.
Yeah. Oh, what? You sneaky little shit. There we go. Where is the music?
You cannot win.
I need to back up. Because they're just gonna keep going and...
You cannot run forever!
Oh, he blocks it.
Now!
I'll relish bleeding you.
Fuck.
Your fate is sealed.
I forget that.
Your life is mine.
He blocks it. Oh, fuck. F you!
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. Oh. Tortured seer.
Alright. I should be able to run at these guys. Yep.
Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Let's tear it down.
Intruder, seal the blast door.
Oh. Wow, what puss. They just sealed that. Uh-oh.
Got a solid guard.
Oh my god, I hate these robots and them picking me up. Is there supposed to be music playing?
Very low.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm tracking him.
Oh my god. That was amazing. Yes.
Valueless.
Oh my god, quit with that.
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Oh, I guess I could try to use you. Sure. Why not? Why not? Join my little army. I need to push this button.
This needs power.
Is there supposed to be music? Oh, what's he looking at? Oh. You scan that?
Impressive view.
I saw them unplug something, so where did it go, though? Oh, there it is. Come on, nah. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry.
You will regret that.
No, that's not what I want. Pressing all the wrong buttons. In a panic. All the way over here. Freeze it. And then take this and plug it in. Though I don't understand how this would keep it there. This poor robot is like, I'm your friend. You'll regret that.
Well, see that, BD?
Oh!
Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
Maybe we shouldn't be standing here. Do we go this way?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Whoa.
Plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it.
Is there a rest spot somewhere? Because,
that section looks pretty weak.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm supposed to be on that. Oh, right here. Oh.
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
I hope we don't fucking drown. Oh, yeah. I always forget we have this. Is there a place to save? Come up. Anything? No. Oh, we must leave out that hole. Interesting. Okay. Didn't just cut ourselves on all that glass or anything. No possible way that would have happened. There's gotta be a box somewhere, a crate or something. It just seems like the perfect area for it. No? What about through here, though? Nothing? Oh, no, nothing. Dang. Oh, look. They're all dead. Drowning would be awful, guys. Down here?
Find something, buddy?
Submerged section. Well, yeah. Alright. I guess BD1 wanted to tell us, you know, we're underwater, but kind of already know that. Oh, you can, like, play with these dead people? Oh my god, you really can. Sir! Oh my... Sir, please! Don't put your crotch in my face like that. I don't appreciate it. Not this way. Not that way. This way. I need a rest spot. I just love how his hair comes out before he does.
Can
you might
want to
save or heal yourself. I don't know what you were doing, but I didn't like it. He might have sounded the alarm, honestly. So. I thought maybe I could splice him, but couldn't. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Police. I think we only have one skill point, though. Yeah, we only have one. I don't know if we can even get anything with this. So, but let's check. Let's check. No. Well, we can get this up here. Cal performs a special attack while switching his lightsaber type. That's never... I am never gonna do that. Like, ever. Ever. I won't remember, you know? I just know what I am capable of, and that is not it.
Did you see that? Hey, an intruder!
Is it just you guys? Oh...
He can't beat all of us. Last one clear.
See if I can.
He can't match us.
No. What? I can't pull them in? Oh, I can't pull them out of this door.
He's damaged.
Oh my god. Yeah, I am.
Strike him quickly. Find a weak point.
These dudes.
Kill him already.
Oh, look. You can go up the stairs.
Killing everyone! Gonna need a second. How are we supposed to win without artillery?
Oh, stop. How are we supposed to win? You aren't. That's what I have to say.
Can you slice this open?
Yarn. So if we're supposed to go down there, is there anything that was up here that I missed?
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple.
What?
Corrupted.
Is this into there? No. Let's leave them doing what they're doing and come up here. That's interesting. You know, the whole place is blowing up. Water flooding areas. There's no alarms going off. Nothing? What does this do? Oh. Is that supposed to make things better for me? Because... Alright. Seems like it just made things harder. What you looking at, BD-1? BD-D-D-D. Look what I can do. Look.
Jedi is quick.
Wow. Mercy.
Move up, now. This one's quick.
I pressed the wrong one. I want to try to boop him. Oh! Or I just die myself.
The Jedi's injured.
Yes, fool! Oh, I don't have any more.
I am the Emperor's will. My fate is sealed.
Ooh, their backside is very vulnerable. That backside, though. Where were you looking at? No. Oh, that's why.
I'm stepping back.
I don't have any more, no. I want to try to boot them off. That's my goal. Can I? Oh my god, I hate this dude.
How can we win? Someone else get in here.
Alright. Let me try this again. Can you please let me? There we go.
Oh.
If you don't lock on, man, this game is...
Charged up.
It's tough.
Watch him, I need a minute.
Please, beat him.
This dude. What can I do to him? Yes. I'm playing pretty messy, guys, but I'm having fun, so... Trying to get back into the motion of it. Oh, what?
There he goes. Shoot him.
What the fuck is going on? There's so many. I don't know what that is, but...
I got him! We're next!
Oh, they're already gone. Wow, we did it. Okay, never mind! I need to get this dude.
Is a Jedi?
Fuck, I got hit, so.
Give me more.
It didn't count. Okay. fuck. You. Oh god, that is the worst. I hate these. Oh shit. The grab gets me, like, I literally can't learn, guys. I am incapable. What are you doing over here, though? I don't even want to see you. Alright. Oh my fuck. Quit picking me up! What? I dodged, though. I dodged, though. That was BS.
Unproductive, human. Strike restrained.
F you. They're tough, guys. Is this ever gonna end? Oh my god. Is this ever gonna end, though? I'm dead. There is no effing way. No! Oh my god. Did you hit him? Oh, that's hilarious.
We'll kill all of you.
Can you do it again? Shoot your friends. Aw, damn it.
We got a lively one.
I can't get him to do it.
All rocket units down.
All right. These guys are gonna be pretty tough.
I'll annihilate you. Fight me, traitor.
Let's slow
now
one of them.
End this. Hunter down.
Fuck. Oh, what? Whoa.
Jedi are nothing but traitors. Readying. Blasted traitor. Feeling the pressure. Wipe out all traitors. After him.
I am not doing that well.
You hesitate. You even try?
Oh my god, what just happened there? What? Ay, ay, ay.
You're quite agile.
I'm gonna have to freeze him or something.
That was nothing. I won't let you escape.
Because I am going to die.
Your attacks are weak.
Ooh.
He's limber.
Yes! Please be done. If we're not done, we're so screwed. Oh, yes! That was so tough, guys! Holy shit! I can't even imagine. Whoa, the music just stopped. Let's rest, please! We do have 2 skill points, so maybe we can get something to help us, because... Good lord. I think there's 2 other stims that I never ended up getting, so... I don't have full health stuff. What's this? Perform another powerful attack overhead. Yeah, meh. An airborne attack that allows Cal to push away nearby enemies when he lands. I don't really jump a whole lot. Holding slow allows Cal to slow all targets around him. That might be nice to have, actually. And what's this? Cal recovers additional life when using a stim canister. That would also be cool, but I feel like... Let's go ahead and do this. Yeah. Okay. Are we still recording? Is everything still good? It is. We're all right. This is getting tough. I'm getting a little nervous that the end of this is going to be real hard. Real's hard.
Door. Meet BD.
Okay. Okay. Why do you keep looking at this stuff? What is this? Is this another door where there's bad guys? Please. Please don't open it. Imperial Dojo. Okay. Thank God.
He's in the interrogation wing.
Oh my God.
Come, let me end you.
I don't know if I want to go down there. Can you guys just... I need... There we go. Oh, whoa. Let's see if we can go around and kill some of these dudes. For some reason, it's not, it's not doing what I want it to do. Ooh! He's coming.
I damaged him! Are you gonna kill us all?
What? Or not. Jesus. Let's just go back to one. It's easier to control the one. One thing I've noticed is parrying in this is so tough. Can you stop? I am pressing block though. Wow.
You fear me, don't you?
No. What I don't like is that you're not fighting me one on one. Alright, where's the other dudes? They're up a floor. There we go. That's what I thought. Let's see if we can get him to come down here. I'm not doing that well. I want to do better. I want to feel like he's a badass, you know? But I need to step it up.
Found it.
Oh my God. Oh. So she's a badass. Holy shit. She is fucking cool.
Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do.
That was more than impressive. I can't even fight off.
This place apart. This prison is where they
can't even fight off like one person.
I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Okay.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Let's do it.
No. Not yet. The holocron
I
is
hope
being kept in the interrogation
Trilla
chamber.
Doesn't kill her.
It's the most secure place in this entire fortress.
That'll be
I'm
shitty.
I'm opening the
guys.
Path to the holocron.
I'll
Get
be pretty
to the
sad.
Holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay. Sit down here. Yep. Wait. Whoa. No. BD's doing some shit up there. Oh. Look at him running. We gotta go back up. See what he sees over here. Yeah, what is this? I'm guessing this is a cell, right?
What is it, buddy?
Laser gates? Inquisitorious laser cell gates are a vital component to the sophisticated fortress security apparatus. These impervious barriers were constructed for strict confinement. Yep. Yep. That's what they are. Please, can I have a new poncho?
Might be your ticket out of here.
Can I have a new poncho? Or a rest spot? Anything? Damn. Alright. Let's press it. Oi! I have this really bad feeling. Sarah might die. I know he says Seer, I say Sarah. I don't know.
Getting close.
Yes, we are.
Thanks for being my friend.
Aww. What if BD-1 dies? No, they won't.
I've seen anything like this.
I refuse to accept that.
Even for the Empire.
I don't think they'll kill BD-1. If they kill BD-1, it's like... That's just a no-no. No way. We need to push another button. He's too necessary. You know what I'm saying? I will, like, literally turn this game off. If they kill BD-1, I'll be so pissed. Pissed and sad at the same time. Let me rest first. Little buddy. Alright. We're good? So, guessing this opens the door, right? Or no?
You broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Oh.
Think you can break in?
You even have to ask. It's BD-1. What's that, though? Oh, that's like the chair that Sarah was in. Of course she's here. Of course she is. Oh my god. She's gonna whoop my fucking ass. What'd she throw at me? Oh my god, she's not letting me heal. She's not letting me heal at all. Fuck.
Over here.
What was that? Oh, I can't. Whoa. You're insane! I don't have any.
Right here, buddy.
What happens if I try to bring her towards me? Oh, I have to jump that.
Escape.
She is predicting what I'm gonna do. I need to start utilizing the jump. Okay, never mind. Jump is actually not a great idea.
It's only a matter of time.
Oh my god.
Such poor aim.
Drilla.
Another.
Oh fuck. I thought I had a second. I'm dead. I am fucking dead. We're gonna have to do this again.
Jedi
holy.
Will never be victorious.
Oh, Drilla. Oh, Drilla. She could be hard. She could be hard, guys. All right, I need to get my head in the game. Need to get my head in the game. I'm dead. What was that? What was that? I can't do anything. I'm stuck. I am stuck. What is happening? Does that even count? Does that even count? What BS was that? What was that? Oh my god, dude. I was like stuck in- I couldn't move. And then she took me up into the air. I don't even know. I guess she can fly now. We can float.
They should have never believed in you. You won't be standing.
Shit! I'm dead. I'm dead. She did it. Fuck! Guys, I was so close!
Up here!
Speedy, you have to be faster to heal me. That just set me off. Oh, fucking A. I didn't know that was what it was. If she spins. That move, that's the worst one. I wish I could dodge through that. Yeah! Do it again!
You will fall. Stop moving!
What? Cal is so slow. Like, I pressed block way before it got here. The timings are super off in this game.
Such poor aim.
right here, BD.
Sarah will betray you. It's only a matter of time.
Oh my God. I hate you. I hate you.
That won't change
yes.
anything.
What?
BD, I need help.
What just happened?
Weak technique. You're going to regret that.
Woo!
Over here.
Oh my God. Fuck me. Shit.
Another.
That won't change anything.
Yes. Oh my God, please. Oh my God, please. Do we do it?
Cal.
Did we do it? Where were you? Where were you this entire time?
I need to do this.
Wait, what? Wait, you need to be the one to what? End her life?
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, Sarah.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made.
She's gonna kill you.
Took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla.
Hands are shaking.
I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I wouldn't trust her. I don't know. I'm scared she's gonna hurt Sarah. But I really like Trilla.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh my God. Oh. What? What? No, is he gonna hurt her? Please don't.
That doesn't look good.
No, it doesn't.
It isn't. It's him.
Please don't hurt her. Please don't hurt her. He's clearly stopped her from moving.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
No!
Run!
What?
No!
Oh my God!
You would be wise to surrender.
No! Darth Vader, how the fuck are we gonna beat him?
Probably.
Oh, buddy. I don't have any health, though. my god.
You cannot escape.
What? What do I do? I don't know what to do. Am I stuck in this? There's no buttons. There's no buttons. What was that? Was it supposed to be like that? Cause that was a letdown. Sorry, guys. Maybe I was supposed to see what is happening. But then
give up.
No. Aim. Oh my god. So now it glitched out before. That sucks.
We gotta run.
Buddy. Yeah, we gotta go. We gotta go. He is way too strong.
Look out!
He's way too strong.
Turbulent. Let's go.
Holy shit. Oh shit, I missed it! I missed it! Oh my goodness. What?
I'll find an opening. I don't need help to kill you.
Both Where are you? Can I see him? I don't see him. Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Ooh, he's gonna walk right up in here, isn't he? Oh my god.
Come on.
He's right there.
Kitty, stay back.
Oh. Ah. I'm scared. Oh, okay, goodbye. He's gonna be waiting upstairs, no way. Tactical guide updated, let's see this. Few survive an encounter with the most powerful Scythe in the galaxy. Or Sith, sorry. Escape is the only chance of survival. Darth Vader, the sinister Dark Lord of the Sith, is a mysterious figure amongst the Empire. Encounters with his machine-like man are rare and mostly deadly. Trained in the dark side of the Force, Vader governs over the Inquisitorius. Crazy. We need to get the fuck out of here. Please. Oh. Oh. We're going.
I think we lost him.
No way we lost him.
I'll make it. What? Seer.
Yeah.
I won't fail you.
Did she really die that easily, guys? I don't believe it. I mean, that was like, she didn't even get a fighting chance.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Aww. Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron.
Zigzagging. Yeah, sorry.
See ya.
Need to keep my hand on the wheel.
See ya? Just get out of there, Cal. Keep moving.
I fucking knew it. Oh, this is definitely getting copyrighted. That's for sure. Get him. Yes. No. Oh my god. You do not take BD-1 from me.
Surrender the holocron.
No.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
What? He turned our own lightsaber? Yes!
I won't let you take those children.
Fucking knew it. Cal, get up. Get up.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer.
No.
Seer. Hey, listen to me. You still have a choice.
What happens if she goes too far over? You know, like. Please. Please don't kill her. Cal, what the fuck are you doing? Thank you. He was just watching for a second. Yes. I was so scared he was just gonna watch. Sorry, I was yelling at you guys. I'm just really excited. I'm really excited. Oh no, he's not gonna make it.
Hey.
I really like Mirren.
Hey, kid. Cal. Cal! See her.
Oh, my goodness.
She's all right. You too.
I was real scared for a second.
You did. Ooh,
that he was gonna kill BD-1.
We did it.
You don't kill my little buddy.
We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Out where? Aww.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay.
Cute.
This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
So cute. Boggers. Just up in the vent. No one notices him somehow.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain. This is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled.
Nah, Grease is along for the ride. He's staying.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it.
I wouldn't say I'm a kid,
the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
There's so many.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Interesting. Just letting them
grow
the way they need to grow. Trust only. I thought it froze. Thought it froze. That was it. Oh, that was so fucking cool. That was like, honestly, any harder than what I was on. I think I was on Knight. And then there's like Master and then like Grandmaster or something. If it was any harder, god damn, those last boss fights would have been tough. Y'all deserve an award for winning if you did it on those harder ones. But that was super good. The ending, like the later half of this game was just so well done, y'all. It was so well done and the story was so exciting and... yeah, I really enjoyed it. So I'm gonna wait until the end of the screen, see if there's anything else, and then we can talk about it. So we finally made it to the end, and honestly, that was a blast. It was challenging. It was just enough challenge, you know? Like, I feel like any more would have been overkill for me personally, even though, like, I can see where there's replayability in this game if you up the difficulty, because goddamn, that would have been so hard. But it just was so enjoyable, the deeper that the story started to kind of unfold. And I can absolutely see how there will be a sequel with all of them. What it's going to be about, I have no idea. Like, I'm so new to this world that I can't even predict what things would happen. I am really sad that Trilla died, though. I'm really sad. And the worst part is that in the very end, she was questioning, you know, like she may have been able to be saved, but Darth Vader basically came in and was like, nope, you're dead. And that, it's just traumatic because, like, I really, really enjoyed her character. She was a tough fight. She was a tough fight, but really fun. You know, once you kind of started to get things down, it became easier and easier each time. You started to learn what her weaknesses are, but that was like kind of the fun in it. It started to feel like you guys are dancing at some point with the lightsabers. In the end, I thought it was really interesting that Cal, he chose to just get rid of the holocron, because if you just get rid of that, then the Imperial forces can't find these children. It won't be something that they can lose or be at risk of someone else finding. He chose for them to kind of grow up and have the Force come to them. Let them be drawn to it. Let them grow up in the way that they need to, or grow into it themselves and experience life and, you know, not be taken from their families and forced into like overdrive, basically, on learning all of these skills, etc. Just letting them have their childhoods, you know? And I think that's really cool. It kind of shows, this entire time we were looking for them, not just to protect them, but to like recruit them. And I think it shows a lot to Cal, a softer side, him understanding that it should be something that comes to you and grows with you, just like him. Overall, I did really enjoy this game. I think that it started really slow, and in the very beginning, I couldn't invest myself into Cal because I just didn't feel a lot of depth from him. The story wasn't grabbing me as much, and then towards the latter half, it was just like constant. Like, I didn't want to stop playing because the story got so good, and there were so many different intricacies that made it badass. There were a lot of glitches, I will say that, and I think there were some mechanics I would probably wish to be changed. But other than that, I'm excited for a sequel. I just can imagine all of the cool places that you could go and hopefully getting to play as other people. I mean, I feel like that would be so badass, guys. And it'll be interesting to see how does Seer, how does she deal with that bit of the dark side that she's kind of let in? I mean, she's still struggling with it, clearly, and she has her head on her straight to where she doesn't like fully go over to the dark side. But I wonder, like, what is it that changes a person, you know, that just makes them snap and like go to that side completely? Like, would she, if she had just continued when she was with Darth Vader, would she have snapped, turned around and killed Cal? Like, is that how it works? I don't know. I'm gonna have to research all of this stuff. But yeah, I thought it was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I kind of sucked at playing it in the very beginning because I was playing it too randomly, and I think with this kind of game, you gotta like streamline it. You gotta play it often to get good at it. Make sure to check out the links in the description. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and thanks for watching, guys.